Good morning, Kashif. Welcome, friends. In our studio, welcome in our show. Face to face, how are you, friends?
I'm fine.
Very good. Send your question to our email. We are waiting for it. Okay, today our guest is Miss Vaishali Bhakre, ma'am. She is teacher in N.M.C.School number 18, Anandwalli.
Welcome, ma'am, in our studio.
Thank you, sir.
How are you, ma'am? Get ready for questions.
Yes, I am ready for questions.
We are going to start the interview. Are you ready, ma'am?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay, then. What is your full name, ma'am?
My full name is Vaishali Nimba Mamre.
What is your education, ma'am?
My education is BA, BM. BA is also in English and BA is also in English.
What is your occupation, ma'am?
My occupation is teaching. My job is teaching.
Where you did your primary education, ma'am?
My primary education is in Nashik.
Where you did your secondary education, ma'am?
My secondary education is also in Nashik.
In which college you did higher education, ma'am?
In HPT college. HPT college is also in Nashik. My full education is in Nashik.
So beautiful answer, ma'am.
Do you like occupation, ma'am? Do you happy in your field?
Yes, this is not an occupation, this is a service to a God. So, I like this, I like my occupation.
Ma'am, are you choose this field for career?
This field is very nice for ladies. And I am working for a nation building. So, I like this field very much.
What is your experience of this field, ma'am?
I like it very much. Teaching profession is very nice profession for ladies and you also and other persons also. Because teaching means I'm working for a nation building and I like profession. I like to work for some area students, so I like it very much.
Ma'am, our audience wants to ask you a question. Please give permission, ma'am.
Please.
Ma'am, please tell us any one moment you like of your working place.
In my working place, my students are coming from slum areas, and when they doing very, very nice activities and also reading and others, so they use their moral values in your daily routine. I am very happy when the students do it very well.
Next. Ma'am, who is your ideal person and why?
My mother is my ideal person because she teaches me lot of moral values. So I like, so my mother is my ideal person.
Ma'am, do you believe on God or on hard work?
I believe on God and also hard work.
Ma'am, please tell us your happiest moment in your life.
When my daughter Gargi got 99% in 10th exam and she come first in girls in Nashik. This moment is very happiest moment for me.
Ma'am, please tell us your sad moment or any moment that you got lesson of life.
In my life, I have no sad moment because my attitude of life is very positive. So every sad moment, I take it very positive intention, and so it is not a sad moment. It is an opportunity for me to do all work very well.
Ma'am, please give us message or guide our students.
Do work very well, honestly, and then you are you do your work with honestly, and you rule and you used your rules. I'm telling you about follow the teachers. You used your rules and regulation, because rules and regulation for you, it is not for us, but it is for you. So you used rules, regulations in your life, and you have a it is very. Yes.
Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, how are you feeling with us in our studio?
I like very nice in your studio. It is very nice work from you.
It's good time for us. Thank you, ma'am. We are feeling also very good with you. Gave us important time. I request my friend Jyoti to pen you, ma'am. It's good time for us. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, my audience friends. Give us permission to leave. Give your opinion on our email kundashinde9082@gmail.com. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.